Hey guys, sorry I didn't post any videos earlier today, but YouTube wasn't working for me, and I was trying to download everything for the Zune King Human sent me. Today's a pretty tired day, you know, and I'm working out and everything. I just wore it out past, you know, since last week I started a new therapist, and I'm doing a lot more different exercises, you know, that every therapist you get will have something different, different methods and everything, and it's, I don't know, it's pretty straining. And where I sit in my transfer chair, I now have these chains coming down with two hoop thing, kind of like when you see the gymnasts. I've been trying to pull myself up a little bit on that, and that's been going pretty good. My upper strength is a lot stronger than my legs and back, so we're working on that. And I did my interview last night sitting in the chair, and that killed me. That killed my back and my legs and everything, but I did it. And I hope that goes well, and I'm trying to get a copy still. I told her about it, and she said she can try and get me one, and, so I'll let you guys know about that. Let's see, I was gonna sing, but I mean, I'm really tired, so I don't know if I want to do it, because I don't want to mess up the songs. If you guys got any requests, just let me know. Watch the Forbidden Zone movie earlier, and wow, it's different, I'll tell you that. It's way different. It's not horrible, but wow, I know, some of the music's are, you know, the music's pretty cool, some of it, you know, it's just, but like it's really abstract. I mean, you know, you gotta really understand what's going on. You gotta really understand those types of artistic, like, movies. It's not one of those kind of movies where you just, like, have a nice short little plot and just go for it. You know, this movie has this twist and turns and all these wild characters. I mean, there's this ranging from, you know, from a pimp to people doing stag stuff. And, you know, it's not racist. It's just, you know, they have a lot of different things. It's a big movie that I think a lot of it is basically like a tribute to Cab Calloway type singing. Danny Elfman did all the music, and he sings the devil during the Squeeze at the Moocher sequence, and it's really, 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 really pretty, you know, really good music. I mean, if you like Nightmare Before Christmas, stuff like that, the music, some of it's similar to that, but it was just way different, you know. If you listen to, look up on YouTube, Squeeze at the Moocher, and listen to Danny Elfman singing, and the song that he's singing to, it's based on a Cab Calloway song called Minnie the Moocher. And Squeeze at the Moocher, the way he made it sound, you can tell that he took that and pushed it even further and made Oogie Boogie song. And because the, you know, he took out like the Heidi 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 Hoes, and Oogie Boogie just the whoa, stuff like that to make it more scarier, because he's Oogie Boogie Man, you know. So yeah, check those out. Listen to the Oogie Boogie song first, and then listen to Squeeze at the Moocher song with Danny Elfman as Satan. If you're into those kind of campy, weird films, abstract, early days and stuff, I say watch it. I mean, it was really cool. It had the guy that played Tattoo in Fantasy Island, I forget his name, I'm so sorry. I believe her name is Susan Terrell, is the queen. And Danny Elfman, it was produced by his brother, was it Richard Elfman? And, I mean, it's just, you know, a lot of weird stuff. I mean, these characters are, like, funky. The Hercules family is what's based on the beginning. And basically what it is this, the only thing I'll tell you, the Forbidden Zone is a portal underneath this house, and it takes you to the sixth dimension, and it is crazy stuff. So go ahead and watch that movie. Do a contest, see if King Human will let you win it from him, or get out there and buy it or rent it or something, and, you know, I warned you. So, Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go and get any ideas what stuff you want me to talk about. I am then we'll do a bunch of help videos because I've been going through so much drama and so much heated discussions and email and stuff that, you know, I just don't want to come off as negative right now and make sure I say the right stuff because I don't want to sound stupid. I want to make sure you guys are getting the right stuff. So, you know, don't think I'm gonna quit on you and not coming out with some educational things. And right now I'm doing double classes in school, so it's a lot of stuff on me, you know. And so I'm working here. I'm getting used to my meds and they're helping me out, get my concentration back, but I'm still out, you know. So, alright people, well, gotta sit up here in a little bit when my wife gets home, so wish me luck. I don't wanna pass out when I'm being sitting up. Maybe I'll do some singing or something, I don't know. We'll see. God bless y'all. Goodbye. Wait a minute. What's going on here? Who are you? This, what do you want? No. It can't be.